Even show any mercy to the residents of your own heart. You're like such an honor student, Ese. Don't get too excited that you beat us this time. We got your weakness figured out now.
What?
While you were busy fighting, we lied, cheated, and stole your heart, Ons. Next time we meet, you going down. Cucho con de, güero.
My weakness? They stole my heart? Who does that?
Huh? I think they dropped something. I wonder if this is that weakness they were talking about. Hey, isn't this a game console?
Hey, don't turn it on!
Sorry, I already did.
Dad! What are you doing?
Oh, did I just step on something?
Don't owe me! You've destroyed everything! Not my Slay Station Portable!
Oh, sorry, I didn't see it. Calm down, I'll buy you a new one.
Do you have any idea what you've done? Look, even when you buy me another one, I'll never get my saved data back! Give back my 4 million hours of playing time!
Oh ho! That must have been a really fun game to play.
It was! The superhero was really crazy. He dies, but then he gets revived with everyone's prayers or something. I want to be the hero like that someday. But before that, I'll beat you, Dad! No matter what it takes!
Oh. Beat me, you say? You sure can talk now. I feel confident for you.
No signs of regret. You are indeed the boss of the Netherworld. Anyway, how many times have you stepped on my stuff?
I think it has been maybe 2 or 3 times.
Try 19! Listen, I'm serious. Don't come crying and apologizing to me later. One day, I shall get revenge for my hardcore save data.
So it really was true that you want to defeat the Overlord to get revenge for a video game. I mean, I sympathize with you for losing 4 million hours of playtime, but you don't have to defeat him over it.
I have no need to defeat him. Didn't you come here for the exact same reason?
Well, yeah, but my motivation is completely different.
I'm telling you now, I'm the one who's going to defeat the Overlord. Otherwise, there will be no resting in peace.
Resting in peace?
Yes, for the data that was killed! The ultimate hidden boss, level 9999 Tyrant Vale, was within reach! But without a fight, there is no closure! They must be bitterly disappointed! They'll never settle it, even in death!
Oh, you're so right! Talking is useless now.